That's up by where Mr. Bennett's living, okay? If I can get it zoomed in tight enough, you'll see two faces. You'll see a face on the left, especially.
Let me go get the binoculars.
All right, I'm going to try getting this focused, because right now it won't focus real easily. And I keep getting it focused real tight, and then it starts bouncing all over the place. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm not going to touch it. I'm going to see if it'll auto-focus. Yeah, what a joke. Like I said, with all the shit that's been sprayed in the sky, is all through the, and we breathe it all the time. You don't see it because it's such fine particles. But, you know, oh well. Gotta die something, right? That's a lie that everybody always says. Gotta die something. How about old age? In my bed, sleeping. Come on now. I forgot about the binoculars. Christ. There's lightning pretty good out here. I cannot get the focus at all. I did this before. I kept messing around back and forth, and then finally I see it. Can you see a face in there? The right side? The left side of the face kind of looked like it was looking down, but it looked like a woman's face on the right. I made out two eyes and a mouth. I said when I upload this on the computer, we can look at it, but YouTube, it takes forever to upload.
I don't know what that is.
Can I tell you? So I forgot about the binoculars.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's starting to focus on it. You see a face on the right side, like all these are not just powerful enough. That's weird. It kind of looks like a tower. A tower with lights on it.
Ain't never been there before.
No.
Maybe it's a UFO.
What I was thinking was, what do you call it? Gosh, I can never remember the
HARP.
Huh?
HARP.
No. The operations, the military operation they have, where there's, you know, they're gonna make everybody see either Jesus or you know, again, this is the stupidity of people. You're gonna see Buddha, which is a stupid term. It's like saying you're gonna see a hair. Like there's a hair on top of someone's head. Buddha. I'm not even gonna say it on here because people are just too stupid. But they're gonna believe whatever they want to believe. Okay, come on, focus. Yeah, you're going to see it. Like I said, when I transfer this, I watch it not come out at all. But the right side was like a woman's face looking. You could see two eyes, and you could see like the mouth. You couldn't really make out the nose too well, like because of the shade or the lighting.
I got ready to get in the car and go for a drive.
I know, I thought about that too. Take the camera with me. Focus. I don't understand why it's not focusing. Let me see if I can play it back on here. See, like,
with that screen away.
I know, that's why I said I could barely make out that face with the line, that big black line across it. But I said it looks like a woman's face on the right, and another face kind of looking away, looking off to the right of it, you know, looking to our left.
Well, if you look out, and you can see the light going out into the field. That's how bright that is. I don't know what that is. It goes clear out into the field, clear across the field back there. All the way across is lit up.
Focus, focus. It's just not gonna focus now. I just don't hear that snow crack coming over, but that's how we, that's how we see the night coming out of Gadsden. I feel mosquitoes stabbing my foot. Okay, I'm gonna try zooming in again real tight. What is coming down that room? Freeze! FBI! Turned out pretty fast too.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't get that little dip back there, did you? You should have got a little closer to the right side of the road.
Maybe they seen the light and they're gonna go check it out.
Who turned that light? You're not supposed to turn on the light yet. You're supposed to wait till everybody goes to bed. Yeah, see? That's what it looks like when you're looking with your naked eye. Oh, that's a little bit bigger. Right there. Okay, now zoom in. Here you go, here you go, here you go. I don't know if you can see. See the eye right there and the eye right there?
I can't really.
See the nose?
Not really.
There's the nose.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
In the mouth? That's what I said. It's like a hologram of someone up there. And I'm trying to figure out the one on the left there.
It's Hillary and Barack.
We got a hologram of Hillary Clinton and Barack Hussein Obama. My God. You see a heat lighting over there after we said that?
Yeah.
That's Venus right there. The one on the bottom there. The bright one. That's Venus. Oh, Venus. Finally got, oh, there. See, again, there's the nose. See, I don't want to move it because as soon as you touch it, right there's the nose.
Yeah, I see it.
And the mouth. Oh, shit. God dang, it's fucking. Oh, shoot. Yeah. See, there's the eyes.
There's the eyes.
There's the bridge of the nose right there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, folks. That's a hologram or something up on the hill over here. Well, I'm going to zoom out just that touch. Oh, here. That looked real good on the screen without the crack, right?
Yeah.
Because, see, like I said, that looked like a face.
Is it fading? I'm looking.
It's pulsing. Oh, it's going to fly up in the air. It's after 10 p.m. right now, by the way. We got all the spy satellites out here. Flip them all off. You know, fuck you very much. You know, there you go. You got that.
Let's get in the car and go for a ride.
You want to go up there?
Mm-hmm.
I get the gun. Shoot.
Whatever. I mean, I don't care.
All right, I'm gonna take the camera too. Okay, that's it.
It looks like it's fading.